Chela has not been acquitted. Chela still faces five counts. Chela was only granted bail. So I don't see any reason for you to be celebrating, hey, Chela is our hero. Who's hero? Who's hero? If anything, Mosa Mutumfi have been to Vaboza Chela. You understand? Mosa Mutumfi have been to Vaboza Chela because Vamene mwantu wemungo tumfia tumfia Chela. Chela parents wana mulonga kuma sales. Ndana nanya mkapu. Ndana nanya mkapu kondo mkambira Chela. Today, you're trying to act as if you cared a lot for Chela. Meanwhile, Chela nzweze futikira yeka kuta kwenze didi. Chela, my advice to you, if anything, just apologize to the government. Just apologize to the government. You won't lose anything. You won't lose anything, Chela. Just apologize because this battle that you are fighting, Munduanga, si battle ya kwa tinioso bedes, you have got 5 counts. And the moment those people will start, you know, testifying against you, and the evidence is even there, the things that you did, the evidence is there, the videos are there. So the best thing that Chela can do, most of them have been to Vaboza, let Chela apologize. Otherwise, 5 counts, pangona, and he's facing cases in Ndola and in Lusaka. My resources yake, bazam drainer. If my politicians, bajawantoka, tisima penda ba inandarama, my politicians, bakamba my court cases ku Zambia, do you think they even survive? They have never survived anything. Because ima drain and drama. Zimangena, you know legal fees. I don't know if you know about legal fees. And my youth comes on and sima punzira civics. Sima punzira civics. So simuzi by my kuti muntu. Bakam pasa if someone is granted bail, that doesn't mean that person has been acquitted. The DPP did not enter a nolle prosequi in Chela's case. Anyway, I wouldn't want to comment on issues that are in the, you know, in the hands of the court. But as it stands, Chela's fate, the best Chela can do is, you know, just to apologize to the government, to say, sorry. Wasila, you won't lose anything. Otherwise, vemu mtu mfya tu mfya Chela. Simzamzungira wana Chela. In fact, obvious na government yampoka na passport. Why? Because he's a flight risk. He's a flight risk. He can't be able to fly anywhere. He can't be able to travel. You know, my conference, I'm going to attend, I'm going to invite, I'm going to take a photo. Sanga cheat up. And, you know, Chela, what assets? Yeah, now Chela. Chela has which assets? Which assets? Yeah, you know, Chela, kwa tanga chepo boss to come back. Na assets ambira, obviously, you know, I will be able to sell them. Mazakulisa ma camera, na ma lens. Kuta raising ma legal fees. Guys. Mosa tumfia muntu. Mosa tumfia muntu. Ma bad manners ayo. Nukupa mti moko.
To say you are fighting for their freedom. Which freedom? You guys, you are not our freedom fighters. You guys, you are not our freedom fighters. We know you are aligned to a certain political organization. For you to start misleading the masses, Bantwarum Zambia, my innocent youths, to say you are fighting for their freedom. Which freedom are you fighting for? And whose freedom? You're only fighting for your own financial freedom. Imwe venachela tukutana vene JK chimozi mozi. By bit difference. Sala tuvene JK bariku PF. But you also guys, we know where you are aligned to. So stop deceiving people by saying you're fighting for their freedom. You're not fighting for anyone's freedom. You're not fighting for my freedom. Huh? You're not fighting for anyone's freedom. Stop deceiving people to say you guys, you are freedom fighters. Freedom fighters fighting for whose freedom, if I may ask? Eh? Mustache mislead my youth swambiri mzambi instead of you. Kukamba kuche vintu vina sense. Kukuli my youth swatu. Okay, imo vene chela tukuta. Since when's a photographer, whom have you influenced yourself? Or Romeo Pilato, which upcoming artist have you helped? to say, okay, I helped this person, then you want to come here and start telling us to say you are fighting for our freedom. You are not fighting for my freedom, my friend. You are fighting for your own financial freedom, because at the end of the day, you get paid. It's you and your family that will benefit. So you saying you are fighting for my freedom, man, stop deceiving. Stop saying that nonsense to us, my guy. Because Tikuzivan, we know your political affiliations. We know who we are back to man, mama politicians, Tiziva. But at the end of the day, you stand up and say you are fighting for our freedom. Ngatindimo wena wezi, vene muita na wa. You guys are just frustrated. You're just frustrated. When a B-flow, you are hoping to say, Vintu, mizaku karianikoni is obvious. Pemuna kumana na Obama, muzuganza munga na state house, ndeve mzambo endera, you just frequent the state house. My guy, no one cares whether you met Obama or you didn't, my guy. No one cares. Stop bringing your frustrations by and then you start misleading innocent people or innocent youths that are in Zambia. And then Naimo my youths, as you start, you know, chanting for those change slogans, oh, we want change, have you changed yourselves? Change begins with you, my guy. Ladies and gentlemen, my youths from Zambia, the problem that we have, Timakwanda Maningi vintuvesive panga sense, you understand? Because apaso mundo anga poste vintu vanzeru, ninga posting all of, for example, Buten, papa Facebook, umu group, and this is what is contained in Buten. Do you know that most of you will just ignore that post? But if I say that, guys, in a porn video or in a videos in naked, you guys will even start dropping your WhatsApp lines. This is the kind of, this is the type of youths that we have in this country. My youths, your mind is just perverted. Perverted mindset. What you just want to see in Vintuche Vaupo, if someone posts to say there's a video of a naked woman of Ndevem Zabam, you all flock to that, even dropping your WhatsApp line. Nama girls, what a shame. What a shame. And then at the end of the day, you start complaining to say the government is not doing anything. No, you're not helping yourselves. You are not helping yourselves. Because si mafuna ku kamba kupari my issues very productive. Come up with a business plan. People will be willing to fund you. Stop just ngena chepa Facebook mungo comment chepa vintu vao popa vesive panga sense, and then at the end of the day you start complaining that the government is not empowering us. How do you want the government to empower you when you have failed to empower yourself, or you can't even reason for yourself? You expect the government to come and reason for you? Is that how things go? We guys naimwe. Tikazengala ko serious na vintu vinangu vetu makamba. No one hates you guys, but vintu vinangu ma fitila moche because sima fno taking a keen interest in things that matter the most. Your mind is focused on things that don't even make sense. And then at the end of the day you start blaming the government. So, like I said, they should work on their lives. I don't want anyone to start deceiving me to say he's fighting for my freedom. Fight for your own freedom. Fight for your own freedom, my guy. You're not fighting for my freedom. Fighting ina kudara freedom wakaunda, boy. Iwe stiku ziba, ufuno kambati chila tukuta, you're fighting for freedom. Go and manage your life. Winawana chila tukuta. Huh? At least apofunka ndeta munga chai kwa maina reconcile with your wife. You go back to your family. You do something productive. Because if you're cheating, if you're doing, if you're doing, if you're doing, if you're frustration, Pilato, you're just frustrated. Ndi mwenzo mbira GBM. Mwono mwaka ndefo ukuinanga GBM. Lero manje, GBM since anakuchoka mwoni manje. You are the same people that is, trying to insult your GBM. Pilato, those are just your frustrations, my guy. Ngati vintu sivina kwendere moshe. Osa tayama frustrations yako on innocent people, my guy. Sikungara kwa buwe no mtu wanga. Those are the people that can even help you.